Hello everyone, welcome to Specialist Officer. My name is Ankit Pandey. Now let's focus on today's topic, Customer Relationship Matrix, which is constituted between two parameters, profitability and loyalty. Profitability is further bifurcated into high and low, and loyalty is short term and long term. So you can analyze this 2x2 matrix in the easiest way. If the profitability is high but the loyalty is short term, then such customers are called as butterflies, as the name suggests. Then comes two friends. True friends are those whose profitability is high as well as they have long-term loyalty with your company, with your brand. So these are two friends. The company must focus on increasing relationship and maintaining the database of true friends because they are very profitable to the company. You can say that this is the 20% population of your entire customer base, which gives you 80% profit. That is Pareto's law. And then comes strangers. Strangers are those in which both these parameters are low. Not only profitability but also loyalty. Both the things are low. And then comes barnacles. Barnacles means profitability is low. You are not gaining anything from them, but they are loyal to your brand for a longer time. But these customers always create some problem for the company. So it is always better to convert them into true friends. But if they could not convert, then it is better for the company to fire such customers. Now let's look at one liner about these cells. First comes butterflies. These customers are profitable to the company but not loyal. These type of customers are highly found in share market industry. Aaj maine ABC company mein invest kiya, share ka bhav kal gir gaya, to main apne shares nikal ke XYZ company mein dal dunga. That behavior is called as butterflies. Then true friends. These customers are highly profitable and loyal to the company. A company must try to retain them for long time. Then comes strangers. Strangers are neither profitable nor loyal to any company. Then comes barnacles. These are highly loyal but less profitable to the company. These are called as most problematic customers sometimes. A company can fire them if they do not become profitable in long run. So they are not purchasing anything from you. They are not profitable to your company, but they keep visiting your shop, complaining about your products, just time passers. So they are called as barnacles.